Michelle Patterson here with Angel Souls, and this is our daily card reading for May 19th, 2019. Let's see what we have going on for today. Okay, that should do it. What do we have here? We have... color. I think we had this. Did we have this before? I think we did. So again, color is all about trying something new, adding some excitement to your life to help you open your heart, to help you shift your perspective. Trying a new food will actually, I know that sounds so simplistic, but you know, even trying a new restaurant, a new type of food is going to help you to connect with people that you wouldn't have normally connected with, perhaps. Or if you're somebody who says, I'd rather be at home watching Netflix, right? And maybe you step outside your comfort zone and you go try to socialize somewhere, right? Which is getting harder and harder for all of us, I think, because of our digital era. But what can you do to add color to your life? How can you be more childlike? How can you tap into your innocence? How creative can you be? What is it that you want to create? There's an element here too in the message of, if you feel like you're living in a state of blues and grays, you are the artist and you can add whatever it is that you need into your world. Today will be a day where you kind of figure out how to do that, I think. Or some message or some opportunity might spark your awareness. It doesn't have to mean that the opportunity comes knocking on your door. It could mean that you read an article or you have a friend suggest something, right? And then you engage and you realize, oh, I have a new love. I now discover that I love surfing, or I've discovered that I like snowboarding. I had no idea. I always thought that that was for other people and not for me, and you know, all those kinds of things. So get on out there, explore, of course, safely. All right. Sending you all so much love and take care. Bye-bye.